Lafayette. I'm a resident at the EME apartment, and I was inside my apartment, you know, minding my business, and I looked out the window and saw a mattress on fire, and instantly I saw the smoke. So after seeing the smoke, I immediately ran out of my house and started knocking on everyone's door to get out because it was spreading like tremendously and very fast.
So the fire started small, obviously, but how fast did it spread? Was it a minute?
Within like 3 minutes time. So that 3 minutes time it took for the fire department to get here, it was already across the whole 12 apartments.
And anything else you'd like to say today? Your neighbors got out?
Yeah, I'm just happy that everybody got out, and I'm praying for the families and everybody that's impacted by it.